Hi, this is a tutorial on how to tie a tie. This will be your final result. Make sure your color of your shirt is up and let the tie hang on both sides. This will be your shorter side. It will be the tinier piece of your tie, and on this side will be the bigger piece of your tie. And as you can see, this one is much longer than the other one, so I'm gonna grab the bigger side and put it over the smaller side. I'm gonna put the bigger side again underneath the smaller side like we started. And then again, fold it once again around the smaller side. And now, the bigger side, I'm gonna put it underneath this. Get it in here and pull it down a little. Tighten it up. And as you can see, I have this little loop over here. And I'm gonna grab my big side and get it inside the loop and pull it again downwards. And now I'm gonna tighten it up a little by pulling both sides of the tie. Like this. Gonna put my collar down and this will be the end result of your tie. I will stand up so you can see the final result, the whole image. So like this. Good luck with tying your tie. If you find it a little bit too quick, you can always rewind or pause the video.